Mars Blackman, and this is my main man, Michael Jordan. And this is a pair of hype Air Jordans from Nike. This is something you can buy. And this is a patented, vicious, high-flying, 360 slam dunk. This is something you cannot do.
Let me repeat myself.
This you can buy. You cannot do this. Can. No!
What's up, YouTube? This is Eastneets coming to try with another video. Hold on. Pause. Alright. What's up, YouTube? Look at this, man. Look at this, dude. Full locker. Let me show you got a receipt. For the suspicious dudes out there trying to take my shoes fake and stuff. For the dudes that's saying my stuff fake. What does it say? Read that. You can pause the video if you need to. Yeah. 100% authentic. I've been waiting a long time for these shoes. Like, I got the Nike Air on the back. This is what all the hype is about, this Nike Air on the back. But yeah. This shoe is a really hype shoe. Like, I was second in line. I was waiting since 4:30 in the morning, bro. It was cold. It was so cold. My feet were freezing. You got the Nike Air on the inside. Real nice shoe, man. Real nice shoe. If you want this shoe, go ahead and cop it. I've seen some people come in like 7 o'clock trying to get them. I was just like, dang, people still trying to get these. I don't want to un-DS these, but I might just have to un-DS these like, real quick. Yeah, the really nice shoe. Got that jump tag, the hang tag, my bad. I'm gonna take that out, put it on my keys or something. I can't believe I got these. $235. It's a lot of money, but I had to spend it. Yeah.
All right? Yeah, right. Vito's down.
You almost knocked me down, man. The word is excuse me.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
Not only did you knock me down, you stepped on my brand new white Air Jordans that I just bought.
Yo, man, your Jordans are fucked up.
Damn, man, you might as well throw them shits out. Them shits is broke, man.
You've seen some of the clips I just showed you. As you can tell, this is a really classic. Like, this is a real classic shoe. So, if you slept on this, I'm pretty sure you're gonna regret it. Because this is a really hype shoe. Not too many people. The last time this came out was 99 with the Nike on the back. The last time it came out was 2012, but they had a Jumpman on the back. And in 99, the ones that came out in 1999 had Nike Air on the back. So, if I'm not mistaken, that's 17 years. Oh gosh. I wasn't even alive then. But yeah. Really nice shoe. This is a must-cop for me. Yeah, stay tuned to my channel. I'll have more videos coming soon. Eastneets, we out.